So we are glad to join with you today in what will be and what already is a milestone in the European initiative of Centers of Vocational Excellence. Unity makes strength. That's an old belief that most of us share. And today we are going to present you a case of union, which is the community of practice of Centers of Vocational Excellence. But this will not only be a presentation, but a celebration of union and commitment. The union of 12 project leaders in a community and the commitment of this community with the success of one of the greatest European initiatives in vocational education and training. Now, we are Baudouin Kriving, and I'm Iñigo Aristegui, and today we have the pleasure of sharing with you who we are, why we exist, and what we do. Now, in the co-initiative, as in every initiative, there are different agents involved. João has been talking about the European Commission. They are one of the key agents, the most important one probably together with us. So they are doing a great work in promoting VET excellence. They have managed to include it in the Council recommendation on vocational education and training, in the new skills agenda, in the Osnabrück Declaration. They have created a whole new section in the new Erasmus program just for centers of vocational excellence. And they got a funding of 400 million euros for the next 7 years. So that's really impressive, and we are all very grateful for them. So, yeah, this is one thing, and we can only be grateful for that. But then we should also recognize that the initiative will only succeed if we, the project leaders, are able to attract new members to the platforms, if we are able to create strong platforms, if we are able to convince stakeholders, if we are able to continue our activities once the funding of the project ends. So, if I might draw an analogy with a coin, and I should have one, So, the same as any coin has two sides, and it's impossible to have a coin without having its two sides, the European Commission and the project leaders are the two different but inseparable sides. And we share the common responsibility of making this very relevant European initiative thrive. So at this moment, we have 12 pilot projects. And these projects are different. Some of them are centered in very specific sectors of the economy. And some of them are dealing with more transversal topics. But apart from all these differences, they also share some common things. They also share some common concerns, but more importantly, they share a huge responsibility for the success of this initiative. So now let's think for a moment. Let's make a question to ourselves. What's better, 12 projects working on their own, alone, trying to do their best, or 12 projects, of course, working on their own, but collaborating, sharing things, and trying to build something together? Now, we believe that unity makes strength, and this is why we are working in a community. So, in other words, we believe that we are all in this together is a far better approach than each project on its own. That's what we believe. And only time can say if we are right or not. So we don't have any convincing proof for you. But what we will do in the next minutes is just to share with you what the current situation of these 12 projects is, their main challenges, how we created this community to cope with these challenges, and what we are doing now, and what we are planning to do in the future. And we will say everything from the project point of view. And this means that this intervention, that our presentation is the perfect complement to what João say. So this is the other side of the coin, let's say.